Right now, state troopers are searching for the person who hit and killed an 83-year-old woman as she picked up her mail. Someone hit Christine Willoughby on Old Cornwallis Road Friday around 5 o'clock. Troopers are looking for a silver Ford Expedition now. Willoughby's family tells us she will be laid to rest tomorrow in Smithfield.